Everyone, this is Outside, a survival horror game, and as of right now, it is in early access, but from what I read, it's supposed to be finally released sometime soon, so I'm hoping everything goes well. This is my favorite jam. This gets me real excited to play in a forest where someone's trying to kill me. Oh my gosh, this is dramatic. Oh my gosh! That's pretty. I didn't even notice the guy walking until the last minute. Polarization. You should find a name of the maniac in the single mode. The name serves as a key on freedom. We'll solve several names. What of them is the truth to you? At each name, the unique history. In case of failure, you can begin a game anew. Ooh, this is fancy. Oh, I have to. Ooh. This is pretty. I like the atmosphere. No creepers creeping in the forest out there. I see you. I'm glad there's not a time limit because I don't do well under pressure. Ooh, can I climb this ladder? Ooh, how do I do this? Ooh, I sure can! Do I have a flashlight? Or. I can't see anything! Alright, well, I don't think there's anything up here. Oh, I do! Okay. It's a totally different button than what I'm used to. Alright, we got some boxes. Hopefully no sinister boxes. That's the worst thing to find in your attic at this point in history, I feel like. Oh! Oh my. Well, that's kind of weird. I guess that's realistic, but I can look down my own shirt. Hello! Oh! So I guess I'm supposed to be looking for clues that give me names and not die. But I don't even know where to start. Do I leave the cabin? I don't have much direction. I'm just gonna leave the cabin. I hope there's not a bar where I can freeze to death. Will I have a pot? Or no, that's a basket. Don't listen to me, I'm crazy. I got a bucket! Seriously, I'm gonna freak out if this guy just busts through the door. Alright. Let's do this. Okay. Could you please? Thank you. Oh, the snow sound. I love the snow sound. You know, when you live in a place where you don't get snow and you hear the snow sound, you get really excited. Alright. I need to focus. Is it gonna be blatantly obvious if he's coming? Oh my God. It's too quiet. It's too calm and peaceful for a game like this. Alright, so we gotta find out the name of the spookers. It's like a demon. When you find out their name, they're rendered powerless. Or so it supposedly is like. Don't mind me. I'm just trotting through a forest. Okay. Well, look, we have another cabin. I hope it's not the creeper's cabin. Well, first, I'm going to look inside here because. I don't want any creepers. How do I open this door? How do I open this door? Oh, hello. I have such loud footsteps. I hate it. Okay, I'm gonna close that. Come on. No, you can come back. Come back. You know what really upsets me is that these doors, they do not close fast enough, which really screws me over. I'm gonna close them though. I hope I can bust through windows, because I'm busting through a window if that guy comes in here. Okay. Can I hold this? Okay. The evil lives in these woods long ago. Okay, so this guy's been killing people for a while, so it seems. Emily has already begun to mourn the husbands. Oh! He likes killing husbands! No wonder I'm a female and still alive. Woo! Okay, does this have a name? That's all I really care about right now. Audit left the message in the form of heads. Our village, call him the executioner. Okay, well, it appears that he's called the executioner, but that's not technically a name. Am I gonna hear a noise? Am I gonna hear something? Cause I'm afraid he's gonna come out of nowhere and ooga booga the crap out of me. I want to live. I don't care that you've killed my husband because last time I checked, I didn't have one. Nor would he be a hunter, I feel like. Okay. Ooh, I hate the wet sound. Oh gosh. Excuse me. So when I know his name, do I have to like write it on a tree or something so he knows I know his name and I'll see it and be like, oh darn. That grill knows my name. I don't really know how this works. Okay, let's not grunt. He's gonna hear ya. This game is laggy at times when you turn really fast. It doesn't go smoothly sometimes. I'd say that's the only thing I don't really like about it at this point. Other than the fact that I'm running around in a cold forest and there's some executioner coming to hunt me down. Damn, I can jump high. Woo! Oh, it's a deer! Hello! I thought you were the executioner! You're so cute! Yes! Frolic! Is that a wolf? Okay. Alright. No, that's not one that I want to hang around with. Although I'd rather hang around with the wolf than the executioner. I've reached the end of the map. Okay. Well, that means there's nothing that way. That's pretty obvious, though. I don't do well with spookers in the foot. Okay. No. Please. I already have to deal with one person. Please get away from me. I'm trying to survive and you're making it very hard on me. Is he gone? No, he's still there. Oh my gosh. Who would have known? Are you still there? Okay, well, I think I'm okay. Oh gosh, I'm exhausted. I wish there was a bar to tell me how much longer I have until I'm exhausted. Oh gosh, I'm so scared. The suspense is killing me! I'll be honest, I'm a little freaked out right now because this is a very open area. And if I see something creeping in the bushes, I'm. There might be a tinkle. Oh, hey! Oh no, that is the same damn house church thing that I just came from. Who would have guessed? I can't do this! But while I love flashlights, and I really do, sometimes they just don't work in the middle of the forest. When you're supposed to have visuals on things that are at a distance. Like, look at that. Wow! Let it light the way. I don't know if he's sensitive to sound or if he's sensitive to light. I'm assuming he is, because that's how it works in these types of things. Oh! Mr. Executioner? Is that you? I think that's a deer. That is a deer. Oh my gosh. Why would you do that to me? You scared the poopies out of me. Oh, it's a Christmas tree. Wow. Am I supposed to pick something up around here? Is there a clue on this Christmas tree? Oh, that's so nice. That's so nice. I guess there isn't. How I got here in the first place. I wonder if I came on a fun cabin trip. This is the worst cabin trip I've ever. Ah! Oh my gosh! You scared the crap out of me! What is wrong with you? Oh my gosh! I'm so uneasy. I've felt more uneasy in the game in my entire life. Oh Oh, I have the goose of the bumps. Okay, this is new. This is new. This is new. This is new. No, it's not. What the heck? Where am I supposed to go? How many buildings is in this place? Oh. Ooh. Hello. My gosh, why do I have to walk so loudly? Can you not walk loudly? Hello. Oh, great! Another ladder! Don't mind if I do. Is there anything? There anything? I don't like that I leave footprints. Am I supposed to see something? I'm not seeing anything. I mean, it's a great view. Don't get me wrong, but this was a waste of a climb up a ladder. Oh my gosh! If I run into one more animal frolicking around and accidentally running into me, oh my! See, I say things and it. Oh yay! Oh cool! Oh my gosh! Stop it! Stop it! Please, please! Please stop it. I need to look at those tents. Oh my gosh. Stop it. Go away. That rock looks like a croissant. It's a new place this time. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Oh, yay! No doors. I love not having doors. Is there anything? I want to get out of here. Is there anything? Oh, there's so many houses. I bet you they don't have any doors either. Well, this one has a nice table. Cool. I'm so scared. Ugh. Anything? Any notes? Do we have any notes? Trying not to keep my flashlight on. Okay, can I go up this ladder? Or is it just for design? I have a spoon! That's something, right? That leads me to names. I'm gonna go to this one because it's kind of far away from the other ones. Just in case he's lurking. Is there a note? Can I jump? Can you? Thank you. Is there a note? There's nothing. Okay. I hate this. Why did I play this game? Does anybody know where this man lives? I love how that plate is just floating. Am I missing something? Or am I just too sketched out to notice it? Oh my gosh. His name is the Executioner. Does that count? Do nicknames count? I sure hope they do. Anything. I haven't even seen him. It makes me feel worse about everything. Note. Anyone got a note for me? And I'm not being that stealthy either. Objects? Anything? Gosh. Can't deal with this. These houses look the same. Ooh, yes. This reason is the murder. Bolo Balot Night Nile? Balot Nile? It's times like this when I wish I learned how to read cursive in school. Balot Nile? Balot Nile? Balot Night? Balot Balotnik? Is that a K? I think it's a K. Balotnik. Balotnik? Is that the name? Balotnik? The Executor? Okay, so I'm two notes down. Anything else? My gosh, this is a way less scary way. Oh, is there a note in here? Is there a note in here? Oh my gosh. Okay. Luckily for me, he's stuck in the house. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. I have to get into the house. I'm so pronouncing that wrong, and I'm so sorry, you guys. I'm busting out. Let me out. I can't do this. Oh, the tents. Okay, okay. Oh my gosh. What? What? What the heck? I wasn't even bleeding. This is bull! If I've already read the names of the village and the church, do I have to go and do it again? Because maybe the way to win the game is to actually, physically, you have to pick them up. And when you do, it records it. Hey, don't you frolic in front of me. That might be what you have to do. And the game takes notes as to which ones you- Stop it! Before I was rudely interrupted, the game might just record that you've picked certain ones up, and by the time you pick them all up, you win the game. But it doesn't give you, like, well, I picked this one up, and I picked this one up. Even if it doesn't tell you where to find you, it can still maybe say that you picked- Oh my gosh! You're vicious! Please! Stop! So, something I noticed in the intro watching it for the third time. The girl enters the cabin that I spawn in. And she turns around and the executioner, or whatever you want to call him, appears to back away. So I'm wondering if going into actual buildings makes a difference. if he doesn't go into buildings with doors, which would mean the village is completely not safe. Stop! What is the deal? A note, a note, a note. Looking for a note. Anywhere. Gotta hurry up. Any notes? Is there any notes? Seriously? I've been mauled by wolves two times to not have any notes? Oh, okay, cool. Okay. The dead person that lay in a coffin has returned. That's very dark. So this guy is causing quite a ruse. Jack Rayvild. Riddled? Rivaled? Has revived. So his name's Jack. They have beheaded him and have dug in depth of the wood. So his name's Jack. His name's Jack. What? Oh, stop it! Okay. So his name's Jack? I don't know. I'm not that concerned about beating this game right now because it's only early access and I want to see all the things that they add to the final release, for when I do actually beat it. I wish there were some consistency about your progress in the game, but maybe that's part of the game for you to not know where you're at in the game, how many other notes there are, but it does make it a little frustrating when the wolves are so aggressive and I'm trying to get the notes and I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with these all these names. I guess maybe you're just supposed to pick them all up and it just doesn't tell you, but eventually when you do pick them all up and you do learn all the names, then you win the game. I'm thinking that might be what it is, but that's more of a developer question. Anyway, I did have fun playing this game. It definitely gave me the spooks. I didn't actually see much of the individual character that's supposed to be hunting you down. It was mainly the wolves, which I thought was kind of weird. Maybe he should have been a little more aggressive, or I don't know, but it is on Steam, so enjoy.